So from when the children arrive at Grimm Co, I'm one of the people there who greets them, and they're allowed to have a look around and be immersed in that magical atmosphere.
And then we go through the magic bookshelf, which is a really good part of the day, and come into the actual workshop where we start writing the stories together.
And then throughout the workshop, I'll just be initiating conversations with the children, helping them get their story together, supporting them if they need a bit more inspiration.
In my course, we have a lot of learning theory, so it's interesting to see how the children put their knowledge forward. We do behaviour management because there might be children that have special educational needs.
I'd recommend doing a placement because I really think it's a unique opportunity.
It might be something that you've never thought of before, and then it opens doors to go down. And it's also really good when it comes to employment as well.
I knew I wanted to do something creative. I knew I loved literature, and I wanted to see whether I'd be the right kind of person to work with children, because I'd love to give back in that way. So having this opportunity has been really helpful to explore that.